Hello, everybody. This is your commentator, Moods, and this was supposed to be a video log, but I'm going to use this video nonetheless to make some announcements about the first episode of UCW Hang Time for Season 2. It should be up by the end of February, and I want you guys' help with it. I only have 3 matches scheduled for the show right now, which are known, actually. They are, we have 2 Money in the Bank qualifying matches, which is the Money in the Bank match, which will be announced on this show, will take place at God Bless America, our first CPV of our new of the second season. But the 2 Money in the Bank qualifiers will be Optimus Prime. He's going to be going one-on-one he's getting a rematch with Chris Redfield. And then in the second match, it's going to be Barack Obama going one-on-one with Patrick Starr. That's what it was. I didn't remember for a second. Sorry if I was, like, all over the place right there. Anyways, and this is also going to be announced on the first episode, but we have new tag team titles. They're the women's tag team titles. This will be announced also on the first episode. And that match is going to be... Well, it's going to be part of a tournament, and the first match is going to be AJ Lee and Caitlyn. They're going to be going one-on-one with the pink. They're going to be not one-on-one, but you know what I mean. They're going to be in a match in the first round against the Pink and Yellow Power Rangers. Yeah. Now I have 3 other matches that I want to have on the first episode. But I need help with these matches, which is why I put on this announcement video. So, this is gonna be like you guys vote on what you want to see, and you can help me out with this. I'm gonna put it also in the description so you can get a clearer picture of this. But the first match I was thinking of having is a rematch for the UCW Women's Title, where Beth Phoenix defends against the former champion, Melina, and this match, I'm hoping you guys help me out, help me pick a stipulation for this match. You'll see the stipulation in the description of this video, but I'm also going to tell you them right now, what I'm thinking of having. The choices you have are from a normal one-on-one match for the title, a Falls Count Anywhere match for the title, best 2 out of 3 falls, or no disqualifications and no countouts. So once again, to reiterate, the first match, Beth Phoenix versus Melina for the women's title, you can choose from a normal match, Falls Count Anywhere, 2 out of 3 falls, or no disqualifications and no countouts. Then, this matchup, I need to help me figure out who will be the opponents for the number one contenders for the tag team titles, which are Chi Gambino and Chet Lee. We need to have an opponent for them. And the choices you have are the Circus Clowns, Kanye West and 50 Cent, the return for one night only, to want to see the return of Smokey and Zack Starr, or you can vote on two random people. You can vote on 2 any random superstars, and they'll team up to face Chi Gambino and Chet Lee. Then, in the main event, the UCW World Heavyweight title will be on the line as Shane West will be defending in a one-on-one matchup, and you'll get to pick his opponent. Will it be Danger? Would Bowser get his rematch? Will we see Sheamus get a shot at the title? Will we see Smokey, since he won his that 3-on-3 tag team match, Smokey gets the opportunity at either the UCW title or the World Heavyweight title? Will he get that match? Or will we see Henry Lopez get that shot at the title? So, those are the matches that we have so far. Well, that I have. For the matches that I have set already, they're not set in stone, so the participants in the matchups may change. But the matchups themselves won't change. But, again, I want you to help me out with those other matches. So, if you need a clear picture of what I'm talking about, I'm going to put it also in the description. So, anyways, hope y'all found this announcement. Just help me out. Just help me out. That's all I ask. Just help me out. And you have until Friday at noon Eastern Standard Time to vote for who you want for the stipulations and the participants in those matches. Anyways, guys, this has been your commentator, Moods. And I'll see you for the first episode of Hang Time.